Once it was finally finished, the Death Star was the Emperor's favorite toy. It was also the most boring assignment in the galaxy for a stormtrooper. Tedious inspection drills, endless hours of guarding impregnable force field generators. Things got so bad that when a prison break erupted in the cell block, we were almost happy to have someone shooting at us again. If only we'd known what an embarrassing snipe storm we were about to wade into, we probably would have jettisoned the whole detention block into space.
Attention, Hangar 84G. There is a prison riot in progress. A contingent of the 501st is inbound from an exterior inspection. Join up with the squad mates in the hangar and quell this riot. Rebel forces are converging on Hangar 84G. We cannot allow any of them to escape. Defend the hangar.
Here we go. Okay. Another Wookiee, gosh damn it. My objective is not to lose this hangar.
Originated in cell block 2180. Get up there and secure that cell block.
Sounds like a certain someone. Nah. Alrighty. Move, move. Where the heck is this? I feel like it needs to be like a shark uniform in this, but like...
One of the rebels managed to get his hands on the plans for this battle station. We can cannot allow those plans to leave this outpost.
Oh, there we go.
Dispatch the rebel carrying the plans and return them to our forces.
Ah, oh, boy. Oh, he's gonna be a pain to chase. Unless... Oh, for goodness sake. Unless I do that. He wasn't doing anything a second ago. Alrighty, buddy. This is how you want to play it. Gotcha. It's mine now. I've got the plans.
I've got your stick.
And this stuff fired.
Secured. The prisoners have captured the fire control room. You must not allow them to damage the main cannon.
The main laser? Oh gosh. Anything but the main laser. Gosh damn it. Ah, where am I? Of course it puts me in the other side of the prison hall. Because, you know, I want to run all the way there. Damn, this is a long walk. Sick. Not this room again. Hey, thank goodness there's a way out. Oh, Double whammy. It'd be nice if I could get in there, but you know, the chances are bad, like about as hard as a landing there safely. Like, I got it for a bit there, at the very least. That's something. Right. Push up. As we can claim that fully. The one fell jump. It says that one comes through there, it's gonna have a bad surprise. Fire laser!
The fire control room is ours. The rebels have infiltrated Hangar 85G and are preparing to escape in one of the shuttles. Get to the hangar and take out that shuttle before it takes off.
Oh, I'm gonna need ammo then. It's not tomato mono, alright? Oh, my teammates are just falling because they're clumsy. They're very clumsy. Well, that's... I was gonna waste any more rockets than I have to.
Our reinforcements are getting dangerously low.
I know.
Well done, Trooper. No one escaped the Death Star. Troopers, there is a Jedi in the TIE hangar. He is the source of this rebellion. Destroy this man. Now.
Hi there! Enjoy!
The rebel leader has been destroyed. Our reinforcements can take it from here. The uprising has been crushed. Well done, Trooper. Lord Vader will be most pleased with your performance.
One mind, it's all it takes. Love it.
After the embarrassment of the prison break, Lord Vader removed us from our comfortable belay and began dragging the 501st across the galaxy in a dangerous hunt for the now missing Death Star plans. Ironically, our punishment eventually proved to be our salvation. The poor souls who took our place in the detention area were completely wiped out when the Death Star was destroyed.
Oh no. The truth will rise. Life is-